Well, Cody actually doesn't have to fit. I don't know if that hand was in there, but.
Well, Jay wants to keep off that. Anybody's fight with 4 minutes to go. A lot of Dan Hooker scorecards out there in round two.
We have not seen Gamrot look this uncomfortable in a long time.